What's that song?
Nothing can stop me. I'm old the way. Drake? No?
Do you want me to... I can play music at a low volume.
Okay.
Yeah? Or would you rather know?
No, I'm okay with it.
I wonder if you pay attention for long enough, if you can kind of grasp it moving.
Maybe.
Like, I think I am right now. Yo, I totally see it moving right now. I am literally putting
like
my
way?
Finger up, yeah.
Oh my god,
yeah. We're watching it move right now. Like, pretty fast.
Yeah, like it's going.
That's so funny.
Yeah, you can actually feel it like...
like, if you measure it out...
But you can, even if you don't measure it out, just
yeah.
Like focus on it.
Yeah, you could straight up see it just moving.
We both got the same direction.
Yeah.
That way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like going like...
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's so fucking weird. Unless we're hallucinating it.
We aren't. You and I both said the same direction.
Yeah, but maybe it has something to do with the way the light spacing.
I measured it with my finger. Something is moving. It's either us or it. And you can tell very obviously it's both.
Okay. Fair enough.
It's so funny and weird.
Yeah.
Everything. Like, I was just, like, lying down, and I was like, I'm feeling so much, and I can't, like, express any of it. It's, like, all just, like, it's so many feelings at once, and it's also dull.
Yeah.
It's not, like, super intense.
It's not super intense.
I'm just, like...
But it's, like, so nice to just, like, sit. It's so much better than being inside.
Yeah. And then I'm, like, what am I, like, trying to express? But I think it's like, you can't say that in the moment. You kind of have to just be in it.
Yeah.
And like express, like feel it. And then you'll know. Yeah. But it's almost like a lot of the feelings I'm feeling lately are very much like, they are intense feelings, but there really isn't a reason for any of them. So it's almost like trying to just dictate a time with like no story. There's like actually no story because nothing's happening. But it's almost like... I've been trying to think about this for a while, like, what am I, I'm trying to express this feeling, and it works through paintings, because you don't need a story in a painting. It would end on, like, a significant event that would trigger the next chapter, which, it can still happen.
Yeah.
But, like, I was thinking, like, when you were saying this, I was thinking of, like, watching the sunset while our house burns down.
Yeah.
You know, as the end of grade 9. Because that was a big thing. I keep thinking about that. That changed fucking everything.
Yeah.
Like, if you think about it, it made Dad and I fucking, like, hate each other.
I also think it's the reason why I quit basketball.
Because
I think you and I started hanging out a lot more.
Yeah.
And I started just, like, being disinterested in that kind of world. I was more interested in you.
Aww. Yeah.
I was more interested in our relationship than I was in, like, playing basketball.
Like, art. Like, yeah, there's something to it, you know?
Yeah.
Like, there's a lot more, like, depth.
Yeah, it was like, I think it was the beginning of my art life.
Yeah.
Well, real. That's crazy.
It is crazy. It's weird how obvious things can be.
Yeah, and I think it's only just because it was like a drastic change in our life. Like, it wasn't anything about like the fire. It was just the fact that you and I had to live in the same room now.
It was just the people around us changed.
Yeah, it was just like a change. Because like we've, like that's like, I think similar to like just moving out. Same idea, you know? It's just like your life's changing a bit.
Yeah, we kind of just got uprooted. And it's like, it's really easy to see in hindsight when you get uprooted. You know, your whole environment changes.
Mm.
You kind of see the world differently and you get to observe it if you choose to.
Yeah.
And like, if you remember that summer, it was like, we were learning different things all of a sudden. We were like trying new things.
Yeah.
Because it was like, everything was gone.
Yeah.
It was like we had lost like all these ties we had had to our past life. It was like, it was just gone and we didn't even care.
Yeah.
Because it was like, it didn't matter. But it was like, we got to try all these new things. We started playing video games. I learned Photoshop for the first time.
I moved schools.
You moved schools.
Not anything related, but I think it just coincidence helped.
But it's like change just triggers more change.
Yeah.
And like our whole family changed and it was like, we need to get out of the house. Like, it's just like you get to see the world in a new way. You're like, I have nothing of what I used to.
sidewalk. I guess I'll go for a walk, and the shoes against the pavement, because it's gotta be the 100th time I've thought of you tonight. You weren't the only one who thought of us that way.
Wait.
I spent most nights awake, wide awake.
Wow.